So this may be really hard to see. Just a little better. But what I'm doing right now is the continued Mayan theme. Is the lid from the tomb of the Great Lord Pacal. And I'm doing it on a 24 by 12 porcelain tile. And as you can see, this is actually the second run. The first run I used a cut configuration. Largely because I couldn't close all of the, you can't actually close all of the halves on this, so you end up messing up the image. So what I decided to do was to do a cut run first. And I did it, I think it was 2046. Power. And then, and that went through fine without any problems in terms of closing the pattern. Then what I did was I sent a scan of that, which excluded a lot of details, but kept the basic shading, I guess you would say, in the right places. And so what ended up happening is I did that second, and so you end up with a nice overlay that I think is going to come out really well once I color it. Because I'm going to use various kinds of colors on this to make the etching actually stand out. And then I'm going to create a box that's going to be the lid on, and it's going to be like a thing. I'm making this right now out of this very quite heavy piece of tile, but I'll probably use and make the entire tomb box out of cedar wood, I think. It'll make it light, and I can do a very good engraving on it, and I can do this combination of things, and use the right power settings. I'm going to turn it really, really good. And so I'm creating some real artwork here. To show you what you can really do with this thing. I mean, it's almost endless. There's no real end to what you can do. Check this thing out. I mean, it's quite large. You know, like I said, it's a 24 by 12 file. And it looks tall. I'm super interested in this stuff, and I know a lot of other people are too. I mean, I literally know lots of people that are. My best friend, Dave, has just been through, and is going back, to Nepal. He's just been to Machu Picchu, Pico, a whole bunch of different places. And when I showed him the Mayan calendar, he was literally floored by it. He's going to be here from Vancouver in a few weeks, and when I show him this, I think he might have a heart attack. The quality of the engraving is quite good. I think I did a pretty good job of closing it all up, best I could anyway. And anyway, thought I'd let you guys see. I'll take some pictures tomorrow, and I'll post the video. And anyway, it's late, so I'm going to go to bed. Good night.